I say.
What you say?
I say. Set it up. I say, who's that knocking? I say, who's that knocking? Knocking. I say, who's that knocking at the door? It's the lion team trying to break it all down. Who's that knocking at the door?
One thing I learned from Mega Lamplighters, don't let your past mistakes define your future.
Did you?
the show, Brandon Diaz. Appreciate you, Brandon.
Hi, Chris.
Coming out and all the time, Larry Mars, he opened the doors for us. We appreciate that. All the rest of the girls who donated and helped us out. We have a workshop. It's just the end for y'all. We have a workshop once a month where we teach them. I bring a speaker in and we teach them once a month. This is just the fun part. They volunteer on Christmas Day. They volunteer on Thanksgiving break. They attended church services. We've been in Black History Parade. So you just see the fun part, but they really put in the work to be great human beings. They already good. So at this time, we're going to get to know them a little more. Y'all ready to meet them?
Yeah!
Y'all already know them, but y'all need to know them in the lamplight. So standing in the woman's spot, we got all the way from Minden High School, a freshman. He's in the band. He's the baby of the group. So they got their Lions shirts on the front of their jersey.
All right.
On the front of their dress shirt. So, you know him as Cam Booker. And Left Light of Man, we know him as the Young Star. Thank you. Jim Fuller, who gone now. So when we look at it, in his mannerism was just like Jim Fuller, we call him the Reaper.
Showcase, and we know him as the All-American. just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good? I should be.
Come out, we got refreshments in the cafeteria. Hey, gang.